Hi everyone, this is Piyasha from Hindu Pukar, and today we are at Rajendra Nagar in Hyderabad, where a campaign is going on regarding free the eye and dental checkup organized by Parivartan and NGO in Hyderabad. So let's go inside and have a communicate with them. Okay, right now we have our team members of Parivartan, the executive director of Parivartan, Lokna. So ma'am, please can you say something about Parivartan?
Parivartan is an educational, welfare and charitable society. We work on women welfare programs and child welfare programs. And today we have conducted a dental and free eye checkup camp over here. And most of the ladies along with this, they are coming with their personal problems to clarify how can they get a legal support. So issues like our bus eye or surely we help them in the best possible. This is our team. The team, Mr. Rafi, is Mr. Vijay, and they are even coordinating with us.
Properly, and we have to consult our dentist once in a year for a dental checkup, for regular dental checkup or any need. We have to maintain that our team clean without any blocks or any caries, any cavities. And we have to educate the people by conducting all these types of camps in ways the people are not educated. And we have to go through the rural areas also, and we have to educate them by telling in their by showing what is the problem, what is the problem, and what if we treated, if we treat the problem, if we are not treated the problem, what we need. We, all these things we have to educate the people. So to educate them, all the people won't be able to come to the hospitals. So we have to conduct camps like this, and we have to educate.
It's a good program, a good initiative by the NGO. We should support this type of campaigns. Hopefully more campaigns like this in Hyderabad. People are looking forward with these types of campaigns. Please like, share the video, pass your comments, and subscribe to the channel.